Hey, folks, I just want to let everybody know that the election's coming up soon. And if you vote Biden, I don't like you anymore. Vote Trump now. And I approve this message.